The Urban Us and BMW Mini Accelerator focused on urban innovation names its latest cohort. UrbanX, the accelerator program focused on companies developing technologies to increase the sustainability, resiliency, and efficiency of cities, has selected 7 companies for its latest cohort. Operating as a partnership between BMW's Mini brand and the early-stage investment fund Urban.us since 2017, the accelerator has backed 51 companies which have raised over $100 million in the 3 years since its initial launch. Mini aims to inspire entrepreneurship, design and collaboration with innovative minds, and this ambition comes to life through UrbanX, said Esther Bahne, Mini head of brand strategy and innovation. Co-investors who have come in to invest behind the accelerator include Fred Wilson, Brad Burnham, Edgar Bronfman Jr., BMW I Ventures, Draper Associates, Fontinalis Partners, Ekistic Ventures, Wireframe Ventures, Fifth Wall Ventures, Samsung Next, Story Ventures, Kairos, UL Ventures, Mark Cuban, Point72 Ventures and Robert Bosch Venture Capital. Some of the largest investments to date have been in companies like Blueprint Power, which raised $4 million for its technology which provides energy efficiency and demand response tools connecting real estate portfolios to the power grid, Roadbotics, a roadway monitoring to optimize maintenance spending for cities, utilities and construction firms, which raised $11.4 million, and Versatile Natures, which provides safety and budget management tools for construction sites. The latest companies to be accepted into the accelerator are Charge Lab, an electric vehicle charging management service for businesses, utilities, individuals, and governments. Co-Inspect, a service that automates the entire food safety and quality management workflow for restaurants and food processing facilities. Eva, a provider of charging stations for healthcare and emergency responders operating cargo drones and associated vertical takeoff vehicles. Firmus, a machine learning-based software toolkit to expedite the construction design review process. Hades, the developer of software to evaluate sewer and flood prevention infrastructure. Metalmark, a new materials developer for highly efficient catalytic decomposition of air pollutants. UserPower, the creator of a marketplace for sustainable finance for renewable power generation. UrbanX, UrbanUs and Mini are deeply committed to advancing the low-carbon, resilient, high-density future of our cities through technology, investment and mentorship, said Sean Abrahamson, UrbanX Investment Committee and Managing Partner at Urban.us, in a statement. Startups are critical to playing an outsized role in reimagining the core sectors of our cities, like transportation, real estate and energy, and we're thrilled to invest in this new sea. For more on this story, visit the news article link.